around Pale Davidson. Then it is Oplund and Hansen. Pale Davidson slowing down just a little bit, going from the hardtop to the dirt. Look how thick that dirt is. It's Pao Davidson way up front. Look at this. Between Varikin and Reeves, they both spun out. Reeves backwards doesn't know what else to do but go flying backwards. He's becoming the world's backward driving champion. Look how great he's doing there. I can't back up like that in my own driveway. He spins around and starts heading forward and secures himself into fourth place. So at the end of this beautiful race, it's 1, 2, 3. Davidson, Upland, Hansen, all three in Volvos. We had a chance to catch up with Trevor Reeves after the race and find out, why did you go backwards?
That was an instinctive reaction just to keep going. It seemed quicker to just to go backwards to the other corner than it did to turn it round on the dirt and make the car go again. So that's what I did. Camille was behind. I'd been holding him up really for a few laps. I went into the corner a little bit fast, and I didn't leave enough room for him to get past, but he then made enough room, spun me round, and well, that was it really. Spun me right around, just put it into reverse, and I think he actually went off the circuit when I went into reverse. So I was coming up behind him, and I don't think he knew what was going on. He sort of drove off the side of the circuit, so it looked very spectacular. It was very good. It was very funny. I've seen it on the video, and it made me laugh.
Well, it certainly was entertaining. Here, A.